Bryce, we lost the girl. Looks like the Hilo took her to a diamond mine in Siberia.
We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launch codes and Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there.
Hopefully you can keep up, old man.
I know you Yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll out to secure the hostages.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss?
Everyone's hostile.
Ain't that the truth?
Ready? This thing go any faster?
Easy, bitch.
Top off your rifles. Get ready. Now! Contact, 12 o'clock!
Overlord, this is Sandman. We're at the bottom of the mine. We're gonna need air support.
Affirmative, Sandman. We'll chop a predator to you.
Ready?
Have you secured the president?
Negative, Overlord, but we have the girl.
We'll prep a team for extraction. Continue searching for the president.
Trying to say something.
Shanting
took a front, keep going to the mine.
And that's where we're going. Come on.
Quick order, 7015. I need a medic.
Solid copy. Gather your team and proceed to the RV.
Right. She's alive.
What the hell?
Move! Overlord, the place is gonna collapse any minute. The birds need to come to us.
Copy that. Hammer 1 is now en route. ETA 30 seconds. Stand by.
You got it!
gotta go! Make sure the president gets out!
Don't even think about it, Mike! We're in this together! Grab your guy and get to the damn car!
Trust her!
The right
we'll
side.
Cover you!
You better be right behind me!
Russia and the U.S. are about to begin. In other news, the ultra-nationalist leader, Vladimir Makarov, is still at large.